how to create parametric tables in EES. I have an equation here, y equals ax squared plus bx plus c, and a, b, and c are constants here. If I check the number of equations and variables, I can see that there are 4 equations and 5 variables here. So it is impossible to solve this system of equations, since the equations and variables are not the same. But if I add another equation like x equals to 1, EES is able to solve this set of equations. But what if instead of a constant value, I want x to be an array of numbers? I want it to be a series of numbers. So that's when you're going to need the parametric tables. If I click on this button, I know that I want to create y against x. So I'm going to rename my table, then add x and y to the variables in table. Now I hit OK. You can see by default, it creates a table with 10 rows, but you can change the number of rows anytime you want. So now I want to give some values to x, and then EES is going to calculate the respective y values. I'm going to click on this triangle button, and imagine I'm going to have 51 rows. The first one is negative 25, and the last one is positive 25. And EES is going to interpolate the mid values linearly. So as I said, by default it had 10 rows, and now I'm asking for 41 extra rows, and I hit yes. You see, now you have 51 rows, and in order to solve the values, you can either click on this triangle or click on this button or press F3 on your keyboard. I'm going to click, and now here are all the y values. Go around and check the other properties. You can change the background colors of any of these rows, and you can clear values of the numbers. I right click and hit properties. I can see the sum of the y values, the average, the standard deviation, the minimum and the maximum. And one last thing I want to mention is that when I close the parametric table and open it again, the previous table is going to show up. It is saved on EES. So if you're going to get rid of this one, you have to right click on this tab button and click delete. Now everything starts from the beginning.